Pedal faster, Calico. We're almost there.
Sounds like it might be Woozy. Woozy, did you have fun playing with your butterfly friends?
You stooge! I thought you said no one was home.
Oh, I figured Queen Ozma was with them.
Well, you figured wrong. Maybe she won't know the difference between this Woozy and the real Woozy.
Oh, hi, Queen Ozma. I had a good time playing with my butterfly friends.
After all that running around, it certainly looks like my little Woozykins can use a nice bath.
No, that's okay, Queen Ozma. I feel very clean.
Oh, pish posh, pish posh. Come in. We'll have you all spiffed up in no time. Come, Woozy. Come, come, come.
Queen Ozma, I feel clean now.
Well, Woozy, I know how much you love the soapsy and the bubbles.
This might be fine for old Glinda, the good witch, but these bubbles are making me feel gassy.
Now, all we need to do is dry you off.
Make it stop!
Calico, this is the stupidest plan you ever came up with.
But, Your Highness, are you...
Woozy! Someone has a special treat for my little Woozy Poopsy Treat!
Let it end.
What was that? Did you say something, Woozy?
Oh, I said yummy, yummy. I can't wait to eat.
Hello? Does anybody know the way back to Emerald City? Oh, maybe those friendly-looking outdoor animals will know. Excuse me, can you help me find the way back to Emerald City?
Why, sure we can!
You can?
Sure! Right, Gopher and Groundhog?
We sure can!
There's only one thing. You'll have to sort of travel on the ground with us.
Okay. Oh, goody, goody. I'm going back home. I'm going back home. Woo-hoo-hoozy!
Okay, let's go.
On Boomerang, you have more to laugh about. Play awesome games from your favourite shows on boomerangtv.co.uk.